cardiac things on me.
Please don't put this on YouTube.
Oh, you know what you're doing. This is an exciting conversation.
My doctors can't figure it out, and I was like, I can tell you it's MSG. She, one of those, you know those bowl appetites? Do you know what I'm talking about? She's like, these are my favorite.
Oh my god.
She's like, but I always get sick when I eat these. And then she like whipped out some like gross frozen dinner. And she was like,
it all has MSG in it.
I know. And she was like, but I don't know why. I don't know why it doesn't have shellfish. I don't know why I'm getting sick. And I was like, I know why I'm getting sick.
The doctor
said that like, oh, like.
They would probably say it's all in your head. But you know, they didn't say it with me because they took the test when they put me in the ambulance. They had to use the...
They actually did kind of say it was all in her head. Like, yeah. Oh, you're getting anxiety and that might be causing it.
Right. No. See, it's MSG sensitive.
Dude, she went into like anaphylactic shock.
Yes, and I did too. And I ended up... They actually put those cardiac things on me.
Please don't put this on YouTube.
Oh, you know what you're doing. This is an exciting conversation.
Or hard liquor.
This is America.
I know.
Exactly. You have to eat at my house to get a free refill on.
That's true. That is true. Yeah, no free refills on.
And some people want, like.
He's taking a video. I don't know why.
But, like, I think that is, like, beyond what you would expect for free refills. Like, some people are like. Oh, they got free refills on, like, juice? And it's like, no place offers a free refill.
Yeah, I know.
Especially if it's fresh food is orange juice. We're not going to give you a free refill.
I remember Paul and I went to GC
Brunch
Buffet. It was, like, the first meal I felt like I could have when I was pregnant because I was so sick for, like, the first 4 months. And, like, when I woke up one Sunday and I was like, I think I can, like, eat something. I'm like, let's go celebrate, you know? And so we went to that, and I drank, like, and, you know, it was, like, $15, you know, for the buffet. And it was, you know, that's not that expensive for, like, a lot of food and everything.
You eat a lot of foods.
And, but then I ordered, like, 5 orange juices, thinking that it was free refill.
Why
and
our
bill was, like, $60 or something like that because I got, like, 5 orange juices.
It should tell you that it's not free refill.
Well, here's the thing about something like that. When it's like, I could say that to someone, but they get offended. It's like I know what, you think I'm too poor or too cheap to afford another drink?
Do you know what was really embarrassing, Zach, is when I worked at Creatures, all of a sudden, I was there for like a couple of years, and all of a sudden, they decided they were going to start charging for extra sides of like salad dressing.
Oh, that's so ghetto.
I bet people took it out of your
That was so embarrassing to tell somebody because they would give you this huge salad with 2 little cups of salad dressing, and I would have asked for more.
Yeah.
You know, and somebody would be like, oh, can I get more salad dressing? And I had to tell them it's 25 cents per cup.
Very good.
You know?
Oh, no.
Yeah, like that's embarrassing. Yeah. And it'd be like, oh, you know, but I have to tell them.
And because something that would affect your tip problem.
Oh, yeah. And they were like mad at me. Like, I was. top of the stairs like every day, and she's like, Paul! Paul!